All right. good evening. What does your problem like, Miss Wesley? Gaga never see us back here. and welcome to the second part. Welcome to part two. which is the final part for TPL Exploring Season 2, Episode 5. And this time, I'm going. It's back to where the Ballycastle beach is. But this time for it's firework event, and I'm really excited for really excited to go check it out. And right now I'm waiting and just gonna watch some more of Lunatic Dad and maybe check out some other stuff. I'm with my friends, and yes. I'm gonna cut this part, and then I'm gonna be back once we are ready. So back in a moment. Alright, I'm back. And right now we are ready to go. To check out the parade. If I can be able to see the parade. I was just checking. I'm not gonna cut this part, and I'm gonna be back once I get to the Ballycastle. See you once back in a moment. Right. I'm now at Ballycastle. And I'm gonna go and watch this fantastic event. Oh, so excited. How am I gonna squeeze brown eyes? Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was some struggle. To squeeze through that back. Anyways. I'm not really gonna spend time doing a 1 hour recording video. Cause I think it's gonna give me the most gigabytes. And I don't really want to run out of storage. So I wanna have to cut this part and then I'm gonna be back once the firework event starts, so I'll be back in a moment.
Alright, I'm back.
And apparently the fireworks are now starting in Ballycastle of the Halloween 2024 event. Let y'all enjoy this fireworks thing. So yeah, enjoy the fireworks. And yeah, I'm gonna stay silent, so I because I want to let you all listen to the sound effects of the fireworks. Okay, so far, no big firework explosions just yet. Oh! And of course, dance. What's going on? Oh my God, I'm starting again. Big flashing just hurt my eyes. So that, and that literally hurt my eyes.
Oh my God, the biggest firework, literally like
almost scared the life out of me, bro. I am so serious. That last part got the end. That last part got the end, folks. Oh my goodness. That nearly scared the life out of me. I nearly had a heart attack. Oh my, I nearly had a heart attack at the final firework. Oh my goodness. I am assuming, I'm not expecting the biggest, the biggest and largest fire. I'm not expecting that. Oh my goodness. That really gave me a hard time, bro. Bro, I'm so serious.
Back to us.